Thank you. Well, Jennifer couldn't come today. I'm not going to be there on Wednesday. So just trying to do something. She has that new yoga studio in Rogers now, so it's open. It's at Pinnacle at Excelsior Lounge. It's yoga. No, it's not Yoga Story. I have to send it to you. It's got a weird name. Sorry. Yeah. Yeah?
Yeah, she gets better every year.
She's getting better.
Look, come on, you know.
Yeah, she has gotten a lot better since the season started.
Yeah. That's, that's only being able to play.
Like they all should play. That's the only way they're going to get better. I mean, there's still stuff that I want to say to the coach, but there's no point. Like, I'm frustrated because I agitate her every after every game. Like, how's May doing? How's May doing? Because I know what it does to the kids. I know.
Tell your crew, I tell my crew, we party all night. I stage dive on the top, like Macho Man. If I hit your mama with that ammo, man, I'm sorry, fam. Coming on, coming on. Misfits and minor are lions and tigers and other words. Animals, animals, animals.
I'm not forcing that issue right now. It was what I told Jada when we played basketball for a season at Boys and Girls Club 3 years ago when she was in third or fourth grade and she quit.
Oh.
I was like, we should have just kept playing. Yeah. She played one season at Boys and Girls Club. We should have just kept playing.
Yeah.
She's like, no, I don't like it. Okay.
Yeah.
Now she got friends and now I want to play.
Yeah.
My birthday's the 13th.
Let's go.
Well, I'm funny.
It's intentional. Everybody's got to get out. It's an intentional. Everybody's got to get out. Come on, young guys. I got varsity game. I got 3 varsity games this week. I have no clue. Is that pre-wrap or like a cut up wristband or? Guys, it's supposed to be away from the table. Yeah. go, Meg. Let's go, Meg.
Thank you.
go, May. Hey, May, there you go. Good jump shot, girl.